I'm 22 and I'm currently living in Sheffield. I've been here for 4 years now, studying food marketing at university, which I've just graduated at. I'm aspiring to be a food product developer, which is in placement, and I've lived in London, Scotland, Manchester, various places down south, moved around quite a lot. Current interests are radical politics, which I got into last year at university, which I find very interesting, supporting strikes and encouraging people to be nice to each other in general, which is very important at the moment. I currently work as a pastor, as all the graduate people turned me down, which was a bit disappointing. But yeah, hoping to get a new job soon. And I don't know what else to say. I currently live with my girlfriend, and being queer is a big part of my lifestyle, and we also do activism within the LGBT community.
I'm sorry, Kat, it's the end of your life story.
Oh, okay.